Poland on the board first. Sizzler coming in quietly. He would like to mix up their serves. Fukuzawa tries to be sneaky. The Poles read that. And it's rubbed off the block by Bartosz Kurek, the captain, who also sat out yesterday. There's trouble again here. This is not a good start at all from Japan. It's going to come over and get pushed back, but they'll scruffily try and get something going here with. And they'll get the point. It's legit. Could have been something at the net. But yeah, there you go. Shida. And they'll swing through. Sands on a sizzler. Bartosz Kurek losing that one. The power this young man generates. Absolutely frightened. Picked up off the floor. Driving in there is Bartosz Kurek. Obviously, talent runs in that field. Really nice pick up there. Really nice pick up. That's what happens when you get served. Your second is as good as that. You've got so long to get yourself set up. Poland can't shake the Japanese off here. Nishida rising high. Watch this. And it is full on. He doesn't hold back with his swings. He's one of the most electrifying players. Bartosz Kurek will be feeling that one in the morning. And Bartosz Kurek making sure somebody feels it on the other side. Oh, there's some big hitting in this first set. Off the reverse set, Kurek. Kwalek goes carefully with that one. And they weren't able to get a win with Onodura. So, but they do get a block point. I think that might have been the youngster. Big stuff block to take out Wukashik. Nishida essential here for Japan for the remainder of this set. Huber sends that one over. Great take again, but Nishida manages to rub one off the block from a tricky position there from a long way back. He's had to adjust there, a slight adjustment, went cross court, which I think rather fooled the blockers who are used to him going down the line. Bit on the fake. And that sealed their doom. Only Ishikawa at home. Defend this young man's confidence. Because he is a very, very confident player. 19 years old, all he knows is. Continue to make a move here early in this second set. That's a good one. That's back-to-back aces. Really bring it here. This is what you want. Look at the movement. And any time you get two of them thinking that's mine. Lovely pick-up work from Fukuzawa. Sheena gets blocked out of it. Now then, it's been a long time. Only had the one. They got all after him there. On that far side, it was Kurek. From Poland. That's a good take. The blocks there. Big Bart picked that one up. Sends it back. And there's the blocks there again. No way through. Not sure who got it. There were three of them there. The Polish block is starting to be a real nuisance. It was mainly net court, actually, although Kurek was there. Shimura's done really well to get on with it. Shida. That's the thing with these Japanese fans. Any excuse, they'll go crazy. This second set has been an absolute catastrophe for them, but they see a swing like that. Lee. Oh, it's a serve that's come over on first contact as well. Shida rips through it.
Well, Aku Lee is the man who can do no wrong at the moment. And the overpass ruthlessly punished.
After all the changes, is Aku Lee going to be mad to take him off? Another block opportunity there for Poland. The initial block passes to the Poles. That's a nice take there from Ishikawa. Serve. He gets dispatched with interest by Bartosz Kurek. That was never in doubt. Polish captain will serve. Remember, back-to-back aces in the first set. No ace there. Oh, pick up there. And a lovely little dip. Adjustment from Womack. Through absolutely everything. The block couldn't get there. Split them beautifully. Madeira stays on serve. Kurek denied a great chance to just. This is timeout territory here. You can't have a breakdown like this. The not call of timeout. Everybody watched. Everybody left it for everybody else. Schalpuk straight off the plane, remember. Sent one deep. Ishikawa handles it. Nishida waves it off the block. Pressure's growing on the Poles. Huber couldn't get there. All he did was help send it out of bounds. Now, this could be a key moment. It's Nishida. And he's always capable. Wonderful pickup again. Wonderful, wonderful pickup. But the pressure on Yoshida finishes on its second attempt. Control of the set again. Big, big hitting from Nishida. Hyman says, I've got to stop this again. Inside. Right now, Womack. Good serve. Good take. Good enough. Kurek clearing everybody out of the way. Kurek will go for third touch, gets blocked, but it drops out. Just got away with one here. Those go anywhere. You just don't know. That one worked. In the time that remains in this fourth set, Kurek waits, takes his time. Service receiver couldn't deal with the flight of that one at all. Drilled at speed. Picked up brilliantly by Kurek, who gets third touch as well. Yamamoto collects. They'll contain this as well, the Poles. Rips it off the block. They're not going to be beaten from here. Successful coach. There's everybody on the back foot. Oh, goodness me. Yamamoto took the full force of that. And nothing over to Mizu, and that's a Poland point all the way. Schalpuk serves it. Comfortable take. Keeps Japan alive. That point, for whatever it's worth, will also make Nishida the top. G sends the serve in. He's sent back, and that'll do it. Bartosz Kurek will put the first point on the board. He'll put the last point on the board as well. And Poland survive a little mini scare there when they drop that third set. Came back and absolutely asserted their club.